The same girl that crawled out the window?
That girl has clothes. But yes, that is the same girl.
Henry! Your ears must be burning.
Hey. Mom, Aunt Libby, this is my friend Tina.
Hello.
Hello.
We shouldn't have to chase you into town to meet your friends, Henry. They're welcome at the house. In fact, we are just shopping for dinner now. Tina, would you like to join us?
That's so nice of you, but I really can't. My little one's waiting for me at home, and he gets anxious if I'm gone too long.
Of course he does.
Anyway, so nice to meet you both.
You too.
Hello and welcome to You Think You Got It Bad, America's game show where white people compete to prove that they've suffered just as much as black folk. I'm your host, Jimmy Jam Johnson. Now, our first contestant is a second-generation Irish-American by the name of Colleen O'Hanahan. Now, Colleen, it says here that you're celebrating 3 years of marriage and that you're a mother of four.
We're good Catholics, Jimmy, and you can never have enough hungry mouths to feed, I always say.
All right, is your husband here too?
No, he went to the pub with the kids. He'll pick me up after, God willing.
Okay. Now, Colleen, why do you think you've got it bad?
My grandfather came to this country and faced terrible discrimination. There were signs posted everywhere that read, "No Irish need apply." Many was the night when he went without eating.
Nice, nice. Shaquila?
My grandfather was lynched.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to give that one to Shaquila. 10 points!
My grandmother had 10 hungry mouths to feed, and she had to take in sewing and mending other people's garments in order to make ends meet.
My grandmother was lynched.
Oh.
The potato famine.
Cousin lynched.
Plague, and she can't just keep saying lynch.
Slavery.
Damn it!
And lynching. A whole lot of lynching.
Colleen?
We sunburn easily.
I'm sorry, Colleen, but you lose. But you still win, because you're walking out of here a white person.
And then we go to the office and step back in time.
I didn't
wait for
my coffee.
I've got to make this cool.
With SAP S/4HANA, we can break away from the limitations of the past.
Holy guacamole! We just switched over to SAP S/4HANA.
About time.
Yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm good.
Heard about Jess. She was a whore.
Your fiance is a dickhead.
If you think he's so horrible, then why did you come here?
Jack wanted to stop by.
Well, I guess that's that then.
Are you actually doing work?
Yeah.
Is your phone dead?
No.
I think I'm having a crisis.